Number one, CJ Hackett, Wilson Central gets a touchdown. Brett Bush on the return. Webb rolls out for the pass. Pass complete for number 7, Xavier Ali. Marches it all the way down the field. Touchdown, Wilson. Extra point is good. Way better. Webb pitches it out to Ray Banner. Wide open. The extra point is good. Ali gets the handoff. Touchdown.
Extra point is... Extra point is good. And that goes to CJ Hackett. Xavier Ali on the handoff. He'll get the... Under it. Handoff goes to number 7, Ali. Touchdown, Wilson Central. Handoff banner. Both teams did an exceptional job. Lots of offense. Score 55 to 42. Enjoy the rest of your fall break. We'll see you Monday.
Good job tonight up front.
Running back wise, what a good job hitting holes, everything on out of order.
Defense wise, we played a good first half. The second half,
you know how that goes.
Okay, we got a lot of people beat up. We got a week off right now. We probably deserve that week off right now. Okay? Now, so basically, here's what I, you're off on Monday. Okay? You're off on Monday. We'll practice Tuesday, Wednesday. And I'll send this out. We'll practice Tuesday, Wednesday, and then you're off the rest of the week. Everybody got it? Any questions? Okay? Get zoned in, get ready for London. Okay? Get zoned in, get ready for London. Okay?
Hey, guys, that scoreboard said it all. Offensive line, those guys that I holler at and price that in practice, every week. And I know some of you think, man, why is he getting on to me? It's for nights like tonight when we have to pull our end of the deal. And that's why. That's why you demand the best in everything you do. Proud of you guys tonight. Hey, we'll go back, watch the film, correct mistakes, but in 2 weeks, it's a big one. It is a big one. Make no mistake about it. Playoff implications, season. You know, our goal every year, we told y'all this at the beginning of the year, you could be a special football team. Did we not tell you that? Did any coach not? Coach Dedman has been preaching it, how special you could be. You got Monday off. Guys, don't do stupid stuff. Get your bruises healed up. Get your body healed up. And I'm sure Tuesday and Wednesday won't be rock 'em sock 'em either. Get your bodies, take care of your bodies. But come to practice mentally zoned in. Let's get done what we got to get done. It's good to have y'all back. Dear God, stay away from people Monday. Sit in the corner of the classroom by yourself or something, all right? Love you guys. There's no class on Monday. You ain't got to sit with nobody on Monday.
Yeah. Hey, if you're beat up and bruised, make sure you see Nick. Make sure you see his time to schedule with him to get everything fixed. Okay?